We're going to work our obliques a little bit with the band, face standing shoulder, thumbs are pointing down. And all I'm doing is creating enough tension that when I pull up on one, I'm reaching down to my knee with one side and up with the other, standing upright. As I drop down, the other side gets a little stretch, and we get a little bit of oblique work.